We are losing credits at an alarming rate. Last month's budget report makes for some grim reading. Via the market screen, we can buy and sell resources. At first, this is merely an internal market, but if enough empires establish contact, I expect they might form some sort of galactic market. The faction screen gives an overview of the populace's political leanings. Be aware that shifts in the socio-political climate may give rise to factions. Details on faction sizes, attractiveness to our pops, and how content they are can also be found here.
Anomaly discovered. Technology researched.
The species screen lists all types of nominally intelligent beings we have encountered. We can toggle species to display only citizens of our empire or all known denizens of the galaxy.
System surveyed.
The species rights list allows us to customize the citizenship and living standards of a certain species, amongst other things.
Thank you.
Ships in use within our empire are designed here. New hull sizes and components will be unlocked as we research new technologies.
Planet colonized. Technology researched. Technology researched. Through the claims interface, we can spend influence to lay claim to star systems owned by others. Having a claim on a system gives us a valid casus belli against the owner, allowing us to declare war for the purpose of conquering it.
Here, empire-wide edicts, practices that can be enforced by spending some of our resources, can be enacted.
Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Mm-hmm. Construction complete. Special project complete. Technology researched. Construction complete. Special project complete. Anomaly discovered. Thank you. Construction complete. Situation log updated. System surveyed. Construction complete. Technology researched. Thank you. Construction complete. Construction complete. Technology researched. Special project complete. Construction complete.
Thank you.